Here's another plant in the Clubmoss family, known as Dendrolycopodium obscurum, or one of a couple other similar-looking species. These, in the past, were used for Christmas wreaths, and when you flick these, the spores come out and were used to light stuff.